gentlemen, I have a plan to get myself to WrestleMania. Than 3 weeks to go, I thought all hope was lost after Kevin and I lost our opportunity at the Raw Tag Team titles last week. I thought all hope was lost, but then my best friend Kevin, he reminded me who I am. I am a visionary. I am a revolutionary. I am Seth. Yeah. And I have a plan, but I want my best friend to be out here. I want to share the excitement with Kevin. So Kev, come on down. Let's party in Jacksonville. Come on, man. Come on out.
I suppose it's only fitting for Kevin Owens to be out here to join his best friend.
He apparently inspired this plan with his pep talk.
I don't know what this plan, this idea is from Seth Rollins, who can hardly contain himself.
One thing we know is it's not going to be a tag team match, but you're right, I think Kevin should receive the credit that he so deserves for inspiring this ingenious plan that Seth freaking Rollins will surely reveal to the world in a matter of moments.
That's what friends are for, I suppose.
Should get some, Zach.
All right.
Pretty awesome.
I can't wait to hear this, man.
All right.
Tell
me. All right. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you guys ready?
I'm ready. Oh, yeah.
Okay, we're all ready. Okay. Check this out.
You need a drum roll?
No. I got this one. All right. I got this one. So check this out. You have a talk show.
That's right.
The KO show. Mm-hmm. And your guest at WrestleMania is going to be Stone Cold Steve Austin. But what if I also had a talk show, right? Like freaking speaking with Seth freaking Rollins, or hey, I could bring back the Rollins report from way back in the day, and hey, check it out. What if my guest, what if my guest was Stone Cold Steve Austin?
What? No. What? No, Stone Cold Steve Austin's my guest. I have a talk show at WrestleMania. You can't have a talk show. You can't. This is nonsense. This is not a good plan. I'm fully behind you coming up with a plan, but this ain't it.
Okay, you know what?
Look, here's the thing. You need to just think different. Let's go back. You have your fancy bus back there.
You're right.
Becky and the baby are over. Let's go see them.
You're right. There can't be two talk shows on WrestleMania.
Right.
There can only be one talk show at WrestleMania. Right. So here's what we do. We have a match right here tonight, and the winner has the talk show at WrestleMania, and their guest is Stone Cold Steve Austin. Yeah. God, why didn't I think of this sooner?
No.
Yes.
No.
This is absolutely a great idea.
No. Listen. I had the idea first. He's my guest. I already pissed him off. He's coming for me. He's my guest. Get your own idea. It's mine. Don't
I need this, Kevin.
I need it.
I need
no,
this.
I need
this
it.
This is WrestleMania.
Yeah, exactly. And it was my idea. What are you doing this for? Why are you doing this to me?
What do you mean? I'm not doing this to you.
Hold
I'm
on,
doing this to me.
Hold on. Okay. Now, I must admit, I kind of like Seth's idea.
What?
So here's what we're going to do. I'm going to give you boys some time, because tonight, in the main event, it's going to be Kevin Owens versus Seth freaking Rollins.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
No.
And wait. Seth, if you beat Kevin Owens tonight, you will replace him at WrestleMania.
No. Why? Are you?
Thank you.
Wow.
So his plan is to replace Kevin Owens.
I mean, that, what a pop show announcement.
It's official, though. This is our main event tonight.